today in a definite integration, now we will see one numerical. Numerical is like this, that you can see here. The numerical is solve integration from 0 to 1 log 1 plus t upon 1 plus t square into dt. Let t is equal to tangent x. Therefore, dt is equal to sec square x into j. When t is equal to 0, then x is equal to 0. When t is equal to 1, then x is equal to 5. So we can get, suppose this is equal to I. Therefore, I is equal to integration from 0 to pi by 4 log of 1 plus tangent x upon 1 plus tangent square x into sec square x into dx. Now you know that 1 plus tangent x square x is equal to sec square x. So this will be cancelled to each other, and finally we can get here is equal to integration from 0 to pi by 4 log of 1 plus tangent x into dx. Now we have to write here one, and that is I is equal to integration 0 to pi by 4 log of 1 plus tangent x into dx. Now we have to solve this. Applying the formula here is equal to integration 0 to pi by 4 log of 1 plus tangent pi by 4 tangent pi by 4 minus x into dx. Now apply the formula, we have to get here, that is I is equal to integration from 0 to pi by 4 log of 1 plus tangent pi by 4 minus tangent x upon 1 plus tangent pi by 4 into tangent x into dx. Simplifying, we will get here. Therefore, I is equal to integration 0 to pi by 4 log of, this will multiply here, 1 plus tangent x tangent pi by 4 1 plus 1 minus tangent x upon 1 plus tangent x into dx. This tangent x will be cancelled each other, and we will get here I is equal to integration 0 to pi by 4 log of this 2 upon 1 plus tangent x into dx is equal to, that is a integration from 0 to pi by 4 log of 2 dx minus integration 0 to pi by 4 that is a 1 plus tangent x log of 1 plus tangent x into dx. Now we have to get here, just you can see here this is given, that is I is equal to integration from 0 to pi by 4 log 2 into dx minus. Now this will be your I, so you can write here this is I. Now we have to consider here simplifying, that is I this side, that is a 2i, and we have to get here integration from 0 to pi by 4 log x into log 2 into dx. Again simplifying is equal to log 2, and we have to get here 1 integration is x, that is 0 to pi by 4. Again simplifying, we will get here I 2i is equal to pi by 4 into log 2, therefore I is equal to pi by 8 into log 2. So this is going to solve this numerical, in this numerical. Here first we will consider here t is equal to tangent x, therefore dt is equal to sec square x into dx. Limit also change here, when t is equal to 0 then x is equal to 0. When t is equal to 1 then x is equal to pi by 4. Keeping the limit and simplifying at the last, we will get here I is equal to pi by 8 into log. So we will solve this numerical. Thank you very much.